So, Professor Dimitrov, what issues were discussed at your session?
Our session actually is a new one. It started as a ecumenical dialogue by the planning of the conference, but later we made another session on Orthodox Church and ecumenical dialogue after Crete, after the Council of Crete. That's a burning issue for the Orthodoxy, not only for the inter-Orthodox relations, but also for the relations with the other Christian world.
Of course, thank you. And why is the discussion of these issues important today for your field, the church, or the world?
Well, we are not alone as Orthodox Christians. Even as Christians in the world, we have to live with people of other faiths, with people of other Christian confessions. So we should find a modus of cooperation, of living together with others. It is important, of course, to do our duty as Orthodox Christians, but nevertheless, a lot of, maybe the majority of the fields of our life is in common jointly with the other people.
Thank you. And finally, as a network of scholars, how can IOTA help advance this discussion in the future?
That's very, very important because of the level, because here are not the institutions of Orthodox theology, but the theologians, the persons, and the personal contacts are very important, especially on this conference. Maybe you know that that's the biggest ever Orthodox conference of Orthodox theologians. So many people are here, and we established, especially the younger generation, established contacts with colleagues who will last for decades, of course.
Thank you.